bounds.
Good morning, Laramie Kanji. Welcome to Buzz TV. Now let's head on over to your pledge. Hi, LMS. Today is day 5, Thursday, February 24th. I'm Bailey, and these are your student announcements. Attention, student council members. Student council needs to split up into two groups in order to be more effective. The student council meeting today is for 7th and 8th graders only. The 6th grade meeting will be held on March 10th. Any 8th grade boy playing freshman football next year should attend a meeting 9th period today in the office side LGI. Attendance will be taken. Any questions, see Coach Hanlon in room 503. Congratulations to the following 6th grade iReady students of the week. From Team Incredible, Sally Doe, Giu Hall, IMA Vallis, Riley Quay, Matt Stadowski, and Braden Ennis. From Team Supreme, Sam Ridenour, Caden Denkler, Liam Fisher, Tegan Hunter, Leah Nero, and Eliza Miller. And from Team Extreme, Bailey Ross, Malia Monjares, Maya Doucette, Sasha Owusu-Frumpong, Tia Zhang, and Ava Saberman. Keep up the great work. LMS is running a free basketball clinic this spring for any players in 6th or 7th grade that think they might want to try out next year. The purpose of this clinic is to teach fundamental basketball skills in a fun, safe setting. If you are interested, please see the school website for more information. Attention 7th and 8th grade boys. If you have already signed up to try out for the LMS volleyball team, or if you are interested in trying out, there will be two open gyms after school from 2:30 to 4:30 on March 2nd and 4th, before tryouts begin on March 6th. You should see Ms. Blows in room 410 for consent form to participate in open gyms and for more information about tryouts. The Hive is open for 6th grade only today. Today's lunch is cheesesteak hoagie. Tomorrow's lunch is breaded pork patty with noodles. Well, that's all for me. Now let's head on over to your world news.
Too young, too dumb to realize that I should have bought you flowers and held your hand.
Hey LMS, it's Bailey here with your world news. Did you know that the Romans were excellent at glassblowing? A recently discovered bowl just proves it with its beautiful design. The bowl is over 2,000 years old and was found during evacuations for a housing development in the neighborhood of Winkelsteg, which rests along the Wall River. Despite the long years of being in the ground, the bowl hardly has a scratch. Local archaeologists say that this bowl deserves a special place in the museum as a beautiful symbol of the Roman Empire. Well, do you think that this bowl should be put in a museum, LMS? That's all for me. Now let's head on over to your weather news.
LMS, today's weather is going to be 37 with a low of 29 and cloudy. Tomorrow it looks like it's going to be 41 with a low of 19 and snowing. Why is the sun so smart? It has over 5,000 degrees. That's all for weather, and I hope you have a great day.
Good morning, LMS. You all know that the Super Bowl happened, but did you hear about the Puppy Bowl? Just last week was the Puppy Bowl 18, hosted by Snoop Dogg and Martha Stewart. The two teams were Team Fluff and Team Ruff. In order for the puppies to prepare, Snoop Dogg and Martha put them through intense training consisting of tunnels, poles, and hoops. After that, it all came down to smell. The coaches threw some toys out onto the field to test the puff sniffer and to see if they could run. If you want to learn more about the Puppy Bowl, check out Animal Planet. That's all for your sports news, and have a great day.
sounds like something very 80s, but I'm just going to guess for you, because I don't know any 80s music.
Yeah, good for you.
Yeah.
Brand new girl.
Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. Heatwaves been faking me out. Can't make you happy or not.
Oh, this is Taylor Swift.
Is that CPR by Taylor Swift?
It's a fake me. Wake up and find his bunch of
thanks for watching Lamarckundi. Have a great rest of your day.